Hello guys, today I want to tell you why I didn't do video yesterday. Because I played Ultimate Marathon. So today I want to speak about it. What's my rating after that? Did I win? Let's start. The first I must tell you what with my rating not as good. But I get the top 500 trophy.
Nice.
It is very good. I play this marathon for 13 hours. I get 372nd place. But on it, it's another but because of cheaters. I get a very low performance. I played a lot of games. I have 44 win rate and very high berserk rate. My average opponent also very high. And now I want to show you the best moments, the best chase games in this tournament. In this position I played with very high rating. I had a losing position as you see, but I saw that I can do mage. So I started to do it. He can't remove this pawn, but I play in h4, and after he removing pawn, I do mage. It is the best won game by rating. If you like the video, please click the like button and subscribe. Goodbye.